Hi ladies, it's Mother's Day week, which is actually one of my favorite holidays of the year. And we get to celebrate and bless the moms in our lives that have made such a difference for us. And then we also get to be remembered by our kids a little bit, which is good. I know we're all in different stages of life, celebrating in different ways. For me, my oldest moved out this year, and so he's 20, and I'm just hoping for a phone call on Sunday that he remembers me. And then my youngest is Faith, and she's 11, and she's been working all week on a project, coloring and gluing and pasting things, and so I'm so excited to see that. So all our kids are at different stages. And if you're anything like me, you've made a few mistakes along the way and had a few hiccups. And even though we're trying to do the best we can, we do make mistakes sometimes. But the beauty is on Mother's Day, it's forgotten and you get to just celebrate the good times. I'm also in a different stage of life as my mom's no longer here and she's been gone for 3 years now. And she's in heaven waiting for me that I will be joining her someday. But in the meantime, I'm going to be celebrating some other moms that have played a role in my life and helped me be who I am today. So I'll be calling them on Sunday to tell them thank you. I have a Bible verse that I have been dwelling on this week and meditating on that really touched me, and I wanted to share it with you today. It's in 1 Peter 3:4, and it says, "Instead, your beauty should consist of your true inner self, the ageless beauty of a gentle and quiet spirit, which is of the greatest value in God's sight." I love this because as moms, that is the role we play in life, in our families, is trying to be the gentle, quiet spirit. I love knowing that that's the greatest value in God's sight. It doesn't matter what we look like on the outside. It doesn't matter that we've made mistakes. It doesn't matter that we can't be perfect, but God knows our hearts, and He knows that on the inside, we do have gentle, quiet spirits, and we're loving our kids just how He would like us to. So this week, celebrate you. Celebrate your moms and those that have played roles of moms in your lives, and be thankful because God's filled our lives with so many blessings. I hope you have a blessed week also and you enjoy celebrating with your family. I hope you get breakfast in bed. Love y'all. Bye.